My name's Bill Fudge, and I'm from Riceville, and I've always enjoyed making things. I'm building a garden gate, and it's about 35 inches wide and about 5 foot tall. And it features sunflower and scrolled metal. In 2016, I was diagnosed with stage 4 lung cancer. I like Hancock Health because they helped me find a good cancer doctor. Hancock Health made cancer a small part of my life. I like to change things, the more I think, the better. This gate's been giving me fits, but it's making it.